annexation treaty to the Senate for confirmation. But the new president, Grover Cleveland, withdrew the treaty for the purpose of re-examination. He also received me and replaced the American Stars and Stripes in Honolulu with the Hawaiian flag. Time may wear off the feeling of emergency, but my dear flag may be in my heart forever.